Hi, my name's Tom Elderfield. Now imagine this. You take an ordinary shuffle deck of cards with no marking systems or gaps. In fact, let's make it harder. Let's borrow a deck of cards. With no force or sleight of hand, the spectator says stop while you riffle through, and instantly, you can tell them the identity of that card. Two of diamonds.
Was it the Jack of Clubs? Hi there, my name's Tom, and welcome to Insight. Insight is an effect using a borrowed deck of cards. There's no marking system, the deck's completely shuffled, and there's no gimmicks to palm in or out. It's as simple as taking a deck of cards out of the box, grabbing the pack by the corner, and riffling through, you're instantly able to tell the identity of the card they stopped at with no forces involved. Five of spades. So it's this simple. They stop. Stop. Nine of clubs, say stop. Queen of hearts, say stop. Six of spades. And it's that easy to do. This is Insight.